So welcome guys. So today it's a beautiful day, as you can see the sun is shining. So I will just go today, take my daughter to the
dentist.
You know, every year you have to take your kid to the dentist, like they have the time with the doctor always to check out their teeth, you know. So let's go together, guys. So let's go, man. Okay. Put your safe belt.
Self belt?
Yeah, that one is called self belt.
Self. This is a seat belt.
Safe?
No, seat belt.
Ah, okay. You call it a seat belt?
Because it is a seat belt.
Yeah, but it is also safe belt. It makes you safe if an accident happens. You understand?
But nobody calls it a safe belt.
Is it? Maybe when we were young, they were calling it safe belt. But nowadays, the new generation, you call it seat belt, right? Yeah. So what did you do there?
I painted and I was outside and I ate.
What did you eat?
Macaroni latico.
Your grandmother made macaroni latico?
No.
Who made that?
Anna, mom's brother.
Your uncle is not working today?
He is working, but he made that yesterday.
Ah, okay, yesterday food. So what are they going to do today in the dentist?
So what's your name?
Thank you. other lake is a little bit warmer compared to the one which you went yesterday.
It is.
The one which is in Redmond.
It's warmer than the one yesterday.
But even yesterday I was not feeling so cold. This guy is too much forward.